hardly the intelligent way to solve your problems. I suggest we seek out their healer, then move swiftly onwards.
Someone's going to answer for this. What's next?
All's well that ends.
And I know who.
Not as bad as it could have. Seems simple enough.
Your refusal has done you few favors. The guards are being summoned. You're being arrested for theft. If you have a defense, make it now.
Jimmy.
Thank you. Long day. Better stop to rest soon.
I need a quick word.
So, not a tentacle to be seen. Naturally, but I was thinking, what if it doesn't? Of course, first sign of change, and I'll have to stop that pretty little heart of yours. I am open to suggestions. Knives, poison, strangulation, whatever you'd prefer. Well, now you're just being close-minded. There are some lovely ways to go. I've watched urchins freeze to death in the street. It looks peaceful, just like falling asleep. Oh, I see how it is. Fine, but if they botch it, don't come bleeding to me.
What path lies before me? Take that.
Be with you in a moment. Indulging in a spot of vanity. Handsome devil, aren't I? Be that as it may. Seramorphosis. What does it make you think of? Spot on. Day one, fever and memory loss. Day two, hallucinations and graying skin. Day three, hair loss and blood leaking from all orifices. Need to go on? My point is this. Our orifices remain blissfully unblooded, our heads remain clear, and our blood temperature normal. Any expert will agree this is abnormal. That, alas, is where my knowledge fails me. A rogue might call it luck, a priest might call it fate. As for myself, I'm a pragmatic. I see the silence before the storm. Something to sleep on. We should get some rest.